Hey, I know y'all miss me, man. Man, I know y'all miss me. Stop tripping. Hey, yo, boy, back in this bitch. You feel me? Man, I've been out. I ain't got no Wi-Fi, none of that shit. You feel me? But I'm back right now. We about to get to the spanking. You feel me? We about to get in these streets. We about to spank anybody we see. I ain't gonna cap. You feel me? I probably change, though. This a bum-ass fit to hit the streets with. Nah, it's not a bum-ass fit, but, man, I can't go out looking like this finna spank nobody. And I got that Beamer. You know the Beamer, you feel me? But yeah, man, I just been thinking about a lot of stuff. I feel like I'm gonna start a new series and shit, you feel me? So look out for that shit. I got a new series coming. The Spliffdale, we gonna retire Spliffdale right now. But we got a new series, you feel me? So yeah, I'ma change and we gonna bounce out on these niggas. See what's up. I ain't been in these streets for a while, bro. Hey, so what's the word? Hey, it did, bro. What you trying to do? Hey bro, what we doing? I say that, let me whip out this van. Alright, let's go. Let's see if we catch them niggas in traffic. Yeah, I do YouTube, bro. bitch ass nigga. Lay down, bitch. Ah, nigga, we can run them ones. Ain't no police, bro. Let's go. Man, shit, that ain't no problem, bro. Let's go. Let's go, fool. You want hands or guns, fool? Mm-hmm. Now stay out the way, bitch. Hey, you better hop out, cuz. Nah, he was a bitch for that. You know that. Man, why is you dancing like a bitch? Come on, fool. Let's go. Ain't no 10v1, nigga. You acting like a bitch. The car right here, fool. Trying and stupid. Ah, right here, fool. Man, what you acting all scared for, bro? Nah, that's some whole ass shit, bruh. He had his mans running and that's 2v1. Man, come here, bitch ass boy. Y'all niggas some bitches for that shit, bruh. Hey, what's up with this nigga Morgan hopping in, though? Man, y'all niggas some bitches, bruh. Man, fuck all that shit, bro. Hey, not gonna lie, I'm about to pop my head, though. Hey, y'all niggas be smooth, man. Hey, I'ma see you guys later, bro. Hey, real though, I'ma get up on that, bro. Don't say nothing, fool. Hey, you my biggest fan. I appreciate you, bro. Love, cuz. Alright, so we at the end of the video, man. As you guys know, I ain't been on this shit for like a month, bro. For like 30 days, I'm not gonna lie. You feel me? I ain't shooting like I used to shoot. You feel me? I got my shit flipped a couple times, I'm not gonna lie. You feel me? But we back, bitch. We back right now. We about to go crazy in this shit. You feel me? I'm gonna get the gang back together again. Alright, so I'm about to bring you guys a new storyline, you feel me? Some new shit, some new content. You feel me? I'm about to switch out from the Spliftail series. And we about to, hold on, I think I hear a car. Hold on. Them bitches spinning. Nah, they gonna get their shit flipped. I'm not gonna lie. Alright. I guess I'm just paranoid or some shit. Alright, but yeah, we gonna get this shit popping in the city, bro. You know we back. The West End. We gotta get the gang back together, you feel me? I was running with randoms. I'm not gonna lie, but that shit low-key fire. Also, man, I'ma see if I can get some good role-playing, bro. You feel me? If I can get some people to role-play, like, properly, you feel me? So we could get like, man, we just need to get some people to do that shit. On God, and I'm gonna get some people. But hey, remember to like, share, and subscribe, bro. I'm about to pop out. Hold up, man. I can't salute. This nigga got the gun in his hand, bro. Hold on. I'm out.